Okay, a quick video on how to use the Nissan Jewelless original navigation system. As you can see, here's the screen up the top. This is your map. This is also touchscreen. You can move it along if you want to. Down here is your major controls for the navigation. Now, if you want to go back to your current location, as you can see, we're off the current location on the screen. What you want to do is press this second one down. There we go, and now we're back to the normal location. Same thing is if you press this button and you're on a different screen. If you want to go back to the navigation to see the map, you press this second one down. Okay, now the next thing is how do we actually use it? So to enter an address in, what you want to do is you want to press this very top button over this side here. If you press this button, this screen will come up. Now this screen has methods to input different addresses. The very first one is the home button, so that will take you back home. The address is already programmed in here for you, so you should be fine. No matter where you are, if you hit this very top button, the top left button here, that will take you back to your home. Now, the second one down below home is a list of addresses I pre-programmed in for you. So as you can see, you've got the British School, Haneda, Narita, Nissan Supermarket. If we scroll down, Costco, Tokyo Medical. So just a few basic ones there for you. Now, if you want to go to the back screen, this button up the top is always to go back. Okay, so the first two is this one's home, and this one here is your favorites. Apart from that, the major ones you'll need is over this side. This top one here is your enter your address in. Once again, it is in Japanese, so it makes it a little bit more difficult. Second one down is your phone number. So if you have a phone number of a place, you just need to enter the phone number in here. Look, it works 70%, give or take, for places like restaurants, ski fields perhaps, hotels, and those type of things. This one here is your sort of areas. This says gasoline, convenience stores, family restaurants. Okay, so the main two you'll probably want is your this one here, the second one down, which is your favorites, and this one here, which is your phone number. So enter, let's go into favorites. Let's put the British School Showa in. If you click that button, it comes up. Here we go. We want to go here. So we'll just wait until it loads, and then it gives you a few different routes. So once you're in the British School Showa, if we click this one, this is showing you what the route's going to be like. Let's go back. And then top one here is to guide, so you start driving. And there you go, brakes off, so it shows you how to do it and where to go. Okay, so if we go back down here, if we want to cancel that route, if we hit the very top one, comes up here, and these two buttons actually will tell you whether to delete route or continue on. So the very bottom right here is to delete the current route. And there you go, we've just deleted the current route. So if we go somewhere a little bit further, once again we'll press this button. This one here to go someplace. We'll click here. Let's go down to, let's say, Haneda. So we go to Haneda. It's coming up. It's loading the location to Haneda Airport there. Now, you've got a few different options here. So if we click, let's go back, I didn't explain. So if we click the second one down, it gives you a few different route options. There you go, it's just loading up. So you've got your normal roads, and as you can see, you've got normal roads, or the ones where it has the price on it, that means you're going to go the toll roads. So it's got a few options you can choose from. Generally, the very first one would be the recommended route, so that could be a mixture of toll roads or normal roads. And then it also gives you the approx time of when you're going to arrive. So let's just do the recommended route. Hit the recommended route, the very top one once again that says guide. And then we can start driving, it gives you directions. Okay, once more to delete the route, if we hit this very top button here, and then click this one, and hi. And we just deleted that route. Now other options are this button here, or actually it will zoom in and out on the screen for you, so if you want to get a bit closer or a bit further away, you can zoom in with the dial knob here, and the buttons on the outside will actually move rather than use the touch screen. You can press that and it will move the screen around. And once again, to go back to your current location, it's this one here. Thanks a lot.